Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix HondaLink app not working. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up Play Store app on your device, and then tap on this search icon at the top of the screen. Then search for the app, and if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to apps and tap on it. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to scroll down and tap on storage and then tap on clear cache. Clearing app cache should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to completely reinstall the app. Follow the on-screen instructions to navigate all the way to this app page. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap uninstall at the bottom and then tap OK to confirm. Once it's uninstalled, simply head back to the Play Store app, and then search for the app in the search bar at the top. Over here, click on this button right next to the app name to install it back on your device. Hopefully, this will fix that issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.